Oh my goodness. So missing Jordan, wow. It's hard. It's a big deal because 18 years has gone by like the blink of an eye. I can't even believe that she is going to college.
It was definitely different than anything I'd ever experienced before. You know, I didn't even know that I'd ever be a father.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
You comfort me when my loss of my loved ones and our loved ones and even Jake, and you've given me wisdom beyond your age. I couldn't see the trees for the forest because I've been so grieving, but yet you counsel me, and hopefully I have given you good advice too.
Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
She's just, I can't say much because I'll cry, but she's just such an important person to me. She's just such an amazing girl in so many ways.
Jordan really brought us back together, brought us together. I mean, our relationship, quite honestly, was rocky at the time. And even after that, she was the glue that held us. God definitely used her to bring us together.
Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say,
I should say talkative. It's not a bad thing. She just loves to come home and sit down and talk about everything that's going on in her life and all the school and the girl drama.
One of my favorite times is when she used to do my makeup and hair, and I would go in her room and she used to kick me out, but still, it was very fun.
I just like the way that she treats people. She's very kind and honest and caring. She's also very funny, she dances great, and just been a lot of fun.
I feel proud for her that she's going off to college.
I think it's who she is. She is somebody who is a high character, high integrity person.
I'm very proud of you, Jordan. I know that I've always pushed you, and I've always told you that you can do better and you can do more, but I will tell you that, you know, everything you've accomplished, and especially as soon as you've accomplished it, anything you ever put your mind to, you've always done so well.
So proud to be your grandma. I'm so proud of you. I've always known that you were sweet and beautiful and smart, but I didn't know what I know about you now that I'm living with you. You're awesome, Jordan.
So I would say just have fun while you're studying. And just enjoy every part of college. You know, get to know the town and join things and get involved in every way that you can that you have time to.
It's gonna be difficult, you know, knowing that you're, you know, over 3 hours away. So